Ipuk and Bogrod will take the direct route to the vault. We'll have to find another way down. We need to get past those guards.
That's something before they raise the alarm.
Thieves! Thieves!
If we want to get deeper into Gringotts, we'll have to go this way.
I can't believe there are guards here already.
What's wrong with this door? Looks like some sort of locking charm.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Alohomora! This area seems incredibly old. I wouldn't be surprised if some of it was unstable. Look out, Harry! We can't get past them! See if you can get close to him.
Yeah, mate. Use Protego or we'll be here all day.
Watch out, Ron. This bridge doesn't look very stable.
Really, Hermione? I don't know what you're worried about. Sorry, mate.
Honestly, Ron. It's no use, Harry. We'll go on ahead. See if you can find another way down.
Yeah.
must have come from the vault.
Whatever it is, poor thing sounds like it's in distress.
Something burning.
Wait a minute.
That's not ordinary fire. You're right, mate. It feels strange to be back at Hogsmeade.
It's okay, Harry. Let's get to Honeychurch and find our way into Hogwarts.
What's that noise?
It's a catamauling charm.
We need to move. Happy to see us.
We need to get to Honeydukes before they try to summon you know who. They were waiting for us. We walked right into a trap.
Expelliarmus!
Better not hang about. More of them will have heard that catawalling charm. After that, I could really go for a butter beer at the Three Broomsticks.
Honestly, Ron, now is not the time.
I'm worried about Hogwarts.
And it must be horrible with Snape as headmaster.
Look, over there.
Just before we got halfway down.
Harry, can you clear the way?
Look back up the street, there are more!
places for deputies to hide.
I really hope so, but I just don't know. The gate is locked. You'll need to protect me while I try to...
Let's see what's through here.
Not too much longer!
I think we're almost there.
Harry, they knew we'd come here.
Get to Honey Juice!
Think you're brave coming here, do you?
Stupid is more like it.
Stupefy! I like your talk some sense into your boy.
I don't know, Amethyst. You see, we'll follow you.
Right, Harry. I'll handle Professor Snape. You are a coward, Severus. You always were. Petrificus Totalus.
Come on, Professor!
Not too late, Minerva.
Your deputies are unlikely to be returning to their positions.
The Carrolls were not without their uses in matters of discipline, but no matter. I'll deal with Potter.
I won't hand him over.
Lumos!
Thank you.
way! Thanks.
You better watch out. These passageways are really old. Spiders? Keep your wand lit. I'll keep them back.
Keep them back with Protego! Get moving!
Typical. I'll open this door, watch my back.
Expulso!
I'm amazed I've managed to unlock as much as I have.
Almost. Almost.
That's it! That's it! Fine!
Well done, Ron.
Wait, Devo! These must be long-lost relatives of Aragog.
No, Ron, they're spiders, not Acromantula.
Miley? Miley!
Look out!
You can start casting anytime you like, Hermione. Now would be good. This door is harder to unlock than the last one.
Just do your best.
Keep it up! I'm getting there. Just keep casting.
Come on, Ron.
I'm doing my best. Almost there! Oh, no! Wait. That's it!
Thank goodness! Those things are horrible!
Where are you? The chamber's closed. Let's get this over with. Blimey! This one's in the tunnel. Same plan?
Okay. Just don't take too long.
Oh no! Spiders everywhere, but it's got to open soon. It's so close. Oh, thank goodness. There we go.
Thanks, Ron. Ron, why isn't that door closing?
Get them, Hermione! It's horrible! Back, you lot!
Look at that!
Oh no!
Honestly, now it decides to close.
I've never got this far before.
This is where Harry saved Ginny.
And killed the Basilisk. I'll cover you from the bridge, Seamus.
Good luck. Be careful, Seamus.
I'll do my best.
Look out, Seamus! Take cover. I'll see if I can sort them out. Head for that next bit of cover when I say run.
I'll cover you from here, Seamus. Keep your head down.
There she goes.
Well done, mate!
One down! A few more to go!
It's not looking good up ahead, Seamus! They're trying to stop you! You can push it!
Okay! I didn't think I was going to get to plant this one.
Yeah, me too.
Still, it's a good start.
I'll hold up as many as I can, Seamus. If you need to cast at them, use the Pringo.
Okay.
Be careful, Seamus. With the shield down, we can't make any mistakes. Confringo!
That's another one done! okay. I'm okay. You? Yeah, I'm fine, Neville. It's gone a bit quiet, hasn't it?
They're up to something.
There we are. We're getting there.
Yeah, mate. Good job. Keep it up.
All right, then.
They're behind you.
Expelliarmus!
Patrimicus Pulsarus!
That's almost it. Not long to go now!
We're so close! You're doing great, Seamus! Look out, Seamus! They're attacking from behind the ground! Seamus, I knew you could do it.
It was fine. No problem.
You better run back. I'll hold them off.
I'm on my way.
Stupid fox.
Blimey, I think we know we're about to go to bridge. I can't get past them.
I'm on it!
That's our demo.
Thank you.
Why hasn't the bridge blown up?
Neville!
Let's move them!
Come on!
That's it, Neville!
Run, Neville!
It is my duty to protect the school, and I will do so. Bingo! You neither frighten me nor this school! Why you ever thought you could ask me is unfathomable. You will not be coming over here. He who must not be named is not welcome here. Is not welcome here.
Stupefy!
Protego! Confringo! You will not set foot in Hogwarts!
Watch your back, Potter! We'll be waiting!
Harry, you okay?
I'm fine, but we'll have to keep an eye out for them.
Come on, let's find the diadem.
Impediment!
Potter! You have something of mine. I'd like it back.
What's wrong with the wand you have?
It's my mother's. It doesn't understand.
Who cares about my dumb?
bludgeon! Ah! There's plenty of
time! Potter came in here to get a diadem, so that must mean...
Must mean? Who cares what you think? I don't take orders from you no more, Draco!
No!
Okay, I'll move it.
Do you hear Goyle and Draco? Is it this one or that?
Yeah, and Goyle seems pretty dangerous.
Harry! Draco!
No! I don't think so!
No!
You still have my one, Potter!
Get lost, Malfoy! Stop! The Dark Lord wants to lie! Just wait till the Dark Lord gets hold of you!
Okay, I'll move this out of the way.
I don't need blazing coil!
Goyle and Blade. We don't like you either.
You bit the losing side, Potter.
Hold it right there, Potter. I told you I'd get you. You can forget that diadem, whatever.
Yeah, forget it.
Because Draco may not have the spine for it. But me and Blaze are going to do you.
To get the snake.
They're attacking the whole school, Harry.
Students and teachers are trying to buy us some time.
That's it! I'm sure Voldemort won't just let us walk into the boathouse. We better be careful.
Thanks, Hermione.
I don't know what we'd do without you.
Death Eaters will be using these stairs to get into the castle.
So we'll have to be quick.
This way.
Despite all the Death Eaters.
Stupefy!
Run along home, girl!
something like you. Impedimenta!
Three little beggars, aren't you?
Stupefy!
I hope Hermione's okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
Yeah. I guess she'll catch up.
More death!
It makes sense if Voldemort's down there.
Lord Voldemort wants you alive!
Take that!
When do you?
You come this way, Potter!
What the...
It's over. There's only one thing left to do.
I want to go home. I don't want to fight you.
Neither can live while the other survives. This is it.
Theo! Stupefy!
Can't bring them!
That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Don't keep inviting, Potter!
This way,
Potter! The Dark Lord awaits!
You've been so brave, sweetheart.
Why are you here? All of you?
We never left, dear.
Does it hurt? Dying?
It's just like falling asleep.
Can anyone else see?
No. We're part of you now.
As you are part of us.
There's so much I want to say. I'm sorry. I didn't want any of you to die for me. And Remus, your son.
Others will tell Teddy what his mother and father died for.
Someday, he will understand.
But so many. Tonks, Fred, Snape.
Remember them as they were.
I will try to.
Don't mourn them.
I will never forget you.
We know.
You're nearly there, son.
We are so proud of you.
You'll stay with me.
Until the end.
Stay close to me.
Always.
Your friends, your school, all in ruins. Ruins, Harry!
Stupefy! Yeah!
Lost everything, Harry! Everything! Come, Potter! Let us end this. Coming back from this. Achieve greatness. You have merely lived too long. Play this game for a while.
You can't destroy the spirit of Hogwarts.
Why delay the inevitable, Harry? Run if you must. I will find you. I am coming for you, Harry Potter. You have no power to hurt me. Panic, fear, terror. Run, Harry! Tiring so soon! That's right! Run, Harry! Sticks and stones, Harry!
This will end, but not in the way you want. Won't win!
I'll break you, Weasley. Don't think that I won't.
Perhaps we underestimate you, Weasley. Don't let it get away! There's only two of them!
Look at the viaduct! There are so many of them!
Harry needs our help! We'll have to hold them as long as we can!
She's right! Attack! Attack!
Stupid ass! Stupefy! Stupefy! Stupefy!
Impedimenta!
Keep fighting! We have to win!
Harry needs more time! Impedimenta! That's the way, Ginny!
Get into the castle! Close it! Kill me five!
last of them.
Where are they going?
I don't believe it. We've done it. That was brilliant.
Blimey.
Well done, everyone.
Look out! Incoming!
Everyone, get back inside! Get back to the Great Hall!
Now it's your turn! Then the rest of your beloved family! Leave my family alone! You Weasleys are muck!
Stupefy!
The day you escaped from Azkaban.
No, you will. Look out, old woman.
Expanso. Beating you, dear.
Shut up!
You will never touch my children again.
Your luck has run out. Dumbledore was a fool putting his trust in you!
You can be defeated!
And many, many more.